Now, plugging into the back of the PC, again, it should be the same connector. I've already plugged it in, but it's this one here. That's a 9-pin serial connector. And then plug in the cash register, 240 volt mains into the socket. If you just turn back to the cash register, you should see this displays back on. Then the next step I'll show you is how to install the software.